young people, poor, black, queer, women, have caused the nation to pay attention to the humanity of black people. And as my dear brother Chris Crass reminds us all, that white folks, your souls are at stake in this work. And so our task before us now is for you not to be allies, but to be freedom fighters.
Yes.
You be willing to take the kind of risks that are necessary in order for your own salvation, in order for you to become more humane, because there is something cosmically at stake for you as well.
Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize.
So what I care about is whether you are here or you go home, join an organizing community. Join people in the long fight of struggle. Because it's not just about getting shot. It's not just about can I eat. It's about changing the very foundation upon which we live.
Yes.
It's about completely fundamental change of our system.
Yes.
Completely. About everything. Everything. Because otherwise, it'll be about one thing, but not about everything. We got to be about everything. And love is about every piece of the puzzle.
Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize.
Organize, organize, organize.
Organize, organize, organize.
We're not doing it for power, glory, or fame.
We're not doing it for power, glory, or fame.
We're not doing it so others can know my name.
We're not doing it for others to know our name.
We're doing it because we want to make a change.
We're doing it because we want to make a change.
So stand up, get up, and do the right thing.
So stand up, get up, and do the right thing.
Because we got to organize,
organize, organize.